all walked through forests like this, and you just can't help but imagine that small little creatures make their homes in spaces like this. And that's what this video is about, because we're going to show you how to build one of these that can be put outdoors all year round.
The other thing is, like you can see here, it's just, it's magical to come across it. Like, oh, what's that in the woods? Oh, it's a little house. Oh, what lives there? And then a bird comes out and I've just, 5-year-old me has lost her mind.
Hi, and welcome to our channel. We're Paltaya International, and we've worked with every sculpting medium on the planet. We created an outdoor sculpting medium called Paltaya Premium, so you can put your unique creations outside in any weather. No molds, no kilns, no need for fancy armatures. Our sculpting medium is being used by thousands of sculptors around the globe who are inspired to unleash their creativity. In this video, we're going to show you how to create these fantasy treehouses that will delight your friends and family. Stick around till the end, and don't forget to grab your free 10-page guide so you can print it out or take it with you into your creative space. Thank you.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and now you can see that without any special armatures or equipment, you can make your very own fantasy treehouse for your garden by following along. Did you love this video? Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, of course, so you don't miss our future videos. And don't forget to grab your free PDF step-by-step guide to create your very own fantasy treehouse sculpture. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Happy sculpting!